subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
India beat West Indies by an innings and 272 runs on day 3 to take 1-0 lead in two match series. It is India's biggest margin of victory by runs against Windies. India from the beginning dominated the game, amassing 649 for 9 in their first innings before bowling out the West Indies twice on day 3. West Indies made 196 runs all out in 50.5 overs in the final session. Soon after the first match result, cricketers like Sehwag, KF Lakshman praised the home team for their win via tweets. The second and final test will be played in Hyderabad from October 12 to 16. Now for the second test, it will be more of a respect war for West Indies after their gunned down battle against India. Indeed, a match to forget for Windies. NYOOOZ Desk.